Byron Nelson needing a win at Lake Dallas to increase their playoff chances, but they would need to slow down Falcon QB Dagan Hahn, who has thrown for 17 TDs this year. First quarter, the Bobcats hand it to Courtney Miles, who makes a couple of nifty moves on his way to a 22-yard gain that would set up a field goal. Byron Nelson up 3-0 after one. On the other side, Courtney Holder for Lake Dallas finds a little space between the linemen and takes off for a 39-yard jaunt before being knocked out of bounds. But the Falcons just couldn't sustain any drives in the first half, and that was thanks to a swarming Bobcat defense. Hahn has nowhere to go as Ron McGriff sacks him. Byron Nelson held Hahn to just 107 yards passing. Late in the second quarter, sophomore quarterback Preston Hair just gets across the end zone line from the two as Byron Nelson gets the big win, 24-14.